Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're going to be going for a ride on the BikeBerry 49cc 4-stroke bike. As you can see, I did some modifications. I cut a hole in here. Well, it's more like a rectangle, actually. So I cut a rectangle hole in there. Painted this, painted that, painted this, and took the muffler cap off, so. And then tomorrow the 36 tooth sprocket is supposed to come, so that should be great. Full choke, half choke, no choke. I just love that noise. Like, why isn't this thing stopping this good? Like, oh, I'm not using the pump right.
Thank you.
I don't mind putting that muffler cap back on just for now and then, so I don't annoy the neighbors too much. Good. she runs good. Runs really good. Whew. For sure, for sure. That is for sure. Now with that off right there, the cooling part, air can get in there way better into the cooling fins. Before they had that heat shield in there, as you would say. So yeah, she makes some noise, that's for sure, that exhaust. Maybe I'll put the cap on eventually again, so, because she is kind of loud. But for now, I got some uploading to do. Peace out, y'all. Thanks for tuning in. Like and subscribe. Don't forget to comment too. Peace.